I heard that a great guy named Kong Ji was in charge of China, so I decided to visit. I ended up staying for most of the Qing Dynasty.
Opium is what it is at.
Yeah, I love it. It's so good. This part is so long.
Guys, the British are coming!
That's
crap. I don't feel like working at all.
With the new ports opened up after China lost the Opium Wars, I set sail for England. I fought with England during World War I. 'Twas a jolly little war. After World War I, I didn't go back to England. Instead, I had some spare time, so I went from door to door in Germany, apologizing for all the people I killed. I met this emo kid named Adolf, who had a death metal band. I was bored, so I joined.
This looks like a suicide.
Hitler's bunker, let's go! That man killed Hitler! Call Biff for anyone to bring me his head!
Ah. It's not safe to be seen in public with a bounty on your head. So I went into hiding and perfected my chess technique. I'm still in hiding today.
Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Doing in here?
What year is it?
Oh, 2009.
Don't tell the Russians I'm in here.
Okay.
Penalty is death.
Night.
Headshot.
Night.
Headshot.
Bring the arrow. I deflected that with my hand.
Yeah, let me try.
Yeah.
It's 'cause Epic is just Eric with a P.